Adnan Oktar is a man to watch. Mr. Adnan Oktar is a prominent Muslim leader and a major player in the greatest show on earth. As previously stated in many FOY material, Adnan Oktar, also known as Harun Yahya, promised that the Temple of Solomon would be rebuilt in Jerusalem. He also stated that he would help the Jews lay the first stone. Exactly, they are wanting to build Solomon's temple, aka Satan's wedding chapel. They want the third temple up as soon as possible, so they can worship their universal God. To them, this is the beginnings of a reformation. Adnan Oktar is a man that is believed to bring peace to the Middle East. Along with Jared Kushner, both are working endlessly in getting this peace treaty done. Jewish leaders believe Mr. Adnan Oktar is the man to bring peace. Please pay special attention to the following clip. Here we will see that this Muslim leader admits that the Muslims are B'nai Noach.
Fakat bizim için samimi Müslümanlarsınız aynı zamanda. Evet, biz sizi Müslüman olarak görüyoruz. Çünkü Allah'ın birliğine inanıyorsunuz. Müslümanları B'nai Nuh olarak görüyorsunuz. Bu insan...
Muslims will also embrace Satan's marriage vows, the Noahide laws. Here we see this rabbi called Adnan Oktar a champion and more uniting between the Christians, Muslims, and Jews.
My dear friend, honorary Mr. Adnan Oktar, champion of religious tolerance, champion of love to all human beings, champion of God in the world. All participants, Christians, Muslims, Jews, who are participating in this wonderful annual iftar event. From the city of Jerusalem, chosen by God to be a city of peace, allow me to wish each and every one of you blessings of success in bringing God's light to all. You who are participating in this wonderful event, leaders, religious leaders, political leaders from all over the world, the Middle East, please keep within your hearts a true prayer for Jerusalem as a city of peace. We will hope to bring very soon the days where the Temple Mount, which was chosen by God to rest His divine presence, shall be a house of prayer to all Christians, Jews, Muslims, people from all over the world, from America, from Europe, from Asia, from Africa, from Australia, people who connect to God. And we shall see on the Temple Mount a house of prayer that unites all nations to the one and only God. From Jerusalem, allow me to wish you all Ramadan Karim, Allah Yivorek Allu Kulu, and all of every one of you should be blessed by God. From Jerusalem, the city of peace, city of Shalom.
He is being praised as a champion in his efforts in uniting all three faiths. Remember, the wedding chapel they are wanting to build is for the world to marry into a covenant with Satan. We further learn that back in 2012, how Mr. Adnan Oktar's conversation with top rabbis from the Jerusalem Rabbinical Court, along with the Sanhedrin, states that the Mahdi and the Jewish Messiah are the same. Are you serious? My gosh, these are members from the Rabbinical Court, and the Sanhedrin are all in agreement with these statements. These are all portents of the appearance of the King Messiah, Hazrat Mahdi. And the King Messiah, Hazrat Mahdi, will bring peace to the nations. When will that happen? In the time of Hazrat Mahdi, Mashiach. In the time of King Messiah. In the time of the Son of David, yes, Mashiach. Mashiach. Yet that will happen with the King Messiah. That is Hazrat Mahdi, not with diplomacy. However, this will be attained with the unity of Islam, with Hazrat Mahdi, the Mashiach. According to our beliefs, the Mahdi that will appear will rule over the Jews with the original of the Torah. And now they pray for the coming of the Mahdi, the Mashiach Mashiach. As mentioned throughout many FOY material, there is only two brides. the bride of Satan, and the bride of Mashiach. Which bride are you? Do not be deceived, beloved ones, they are all in together. Do you remember, when the rabbi stating religious and world leader, from all over the world? Well, I'm about to blow this entire charade apart. Are you ready? Here we go. Now remember, Adnan Oktar is a very prominent leader. I could do a video on him alone that would totally shake everything up. Maybe some other time. But here he states that major incidents will occur in the near future. These incidents are for one purpose, and that is to wake people up. He further states that only disasters awaken people. Otherwise, they keep in their deep slumber. You got there? I hope you understand what is being said here, folks. As previously stated within the FOY material, everyone is blaming Yahuwah for the wicked weather. No, the weather is being manipulated. The wars, the economy is all being controlled by the satanic elite. Is all about one thing. Let us not forget how President Trump back at the end of 2017 stating there, following.
You guys know what this represents?
What?
Memories, the calm before the storm.
What's the storm?
Could be the calm before the storm.
What storm is
we the have the world's storm? Great military people in this room. I will tell you that. And we're going to have a great evening. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you.
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
Give us a hint on your answer.
Thank you, everybody.
Calm before the storm. Trust me. When I say, yes, we are in the midst of the calmness before the storm. Brothers and sisters, time to prepare. In all ways. Physically. Mentally. And especially spiritually. The plan is here. No more ifs or maybes. But the here. And now. We will also rebuild the temple of Prophet Solomon. We will plate that whole temple with gold. These are bound to happen and cannot be stopped by anyone. Nothing will stop this, beloved one. The whole system, the entire Middle East is being designed towards this end. That is right, the entire system is being designed for matters to be played out for the greatest show on earth. The biggest Freemason lodges are in Iran and Egypt. Most of the administrators are Freemasons. Bingo. And they have a pack for one goal, to usher in their wishy washy God. Satan. Now he drops the bomb. Freemasonry exists to serve Mashiach. Exactly. The simple exists to serve Satan. There are great many secrets that are kept from the public. Maybe to the sheeple, but not to Yahuwah's elect, as we know. Because of Yahuwah's great mercy, he reveals to his prophets what will transpire. But for the sheeple, well, the cat is out of the bag now. Hope you have Yahushua, because that is the only thing going to save any of us. Watch him brag about how they will rebuild the palace of the Prophet Solomon and turn Jerusalem into a heaven on earth. Let us not forget, though, Yahushua clearly stated that his kingdom, if not of this world, he now sends a warning that the people will also have to go through suffering. Knight Templars, Freemasons, all Jews, all pious Muslims and all Christians will support Mashiach, because he will be the only one who can save the world. All this suffering will be orchestrated to wake the people up into falling for the greatest show on earth. Way too many people have been deceived into thinking that Yah's wrath is already here, when in reality, this is all man-made. Through pain, they will become believers in the greatest show on earth. yet at the same time, all faiths will suffer during the true Jacob's trouble. The Great Tribulation, the Great and Last Crusade. So again, I ask you, are you ready? He continues, this is the decree of God. This world is in a way an illusion. It was decision taken by the US Freemasonry. Trump did not make that decision by himself. See, many of you have mentioned that it is bad for me to speak about their president in a bad way, yet the truth he is just another pawn being used in this game of chess. Of course, with that said, Yahuwah is still on his throne and is still in control. They are just puppets on a string. He continues. Of course, the World Freemasonry will also play an active role. Majority of the leaders of the Middle East and states are Freemasons. I can safely say that 90% of them are Freemasons, including ministers. Almost all European governments are controlled by Freemasons. In short, everything will change for the better in 3 to 5 years. In 3 to 5 years we will see Mashiach. Let it be noted here that the followers of Yah.com ministry is no saying the Yahushua will return in 3 to 5 years. However, what we are saying is stay awake. If any Messiah shows up in 3 to 5 years, it will be either the fall guy or the false one. Let that sink in, brothers and sisters. 3 to 5 years they are expecting and saying. The Mahdi will be here. We already covered how the Mahdi and Jesus are considered one and the same. They are creating the chaos, so when the Antichrist shows up, there will be order out of the orchestrated chaos. Wake up, beloved ones.